Jake Joyce Band, thanks for being here on Penn Avenue tonight for a second Friday. Two.
I take even a little more if you have it.
Check one. Hey, you. Check one, two. Oh, yeah. All right, here's a tune called The Thorn of Love's Rose.
Heartbroken rose. Thank you.
right, folks. Well, we're really happy to be here playing for Second Fridays today on the beautiful Penn Avenue. We're going to do a song here that's on our EP. This one's called You Could Be My Medicine.
Said it's a
All I got is a kiss on the face. That's easy to remember, and I guess why he treats tears as if he's a stars, bones out of fears, and I can't sleep for long. It's been some time since I've seen my own face, but I had a mirror, I don't think I need my eyes. It's like a person to my brother, hey, the past is
Jake Joyce Band, happy to be chilling with you tonight on the Avenue. Such a beautiful day to be playing. Can't be happy enough about that. Shout out to Facebook Land. We're live streaming, everybody. So give everyone on Facebook a nice cheer and welcome to Penn Avenue, even if they're sitting somewhere cold and desolate. Or maybe they're sitting at the beach or something nice.
Grips. Shake it, shake that seat. Oh, it used to be the heart.
sweet. Used to be the heart of town. Don't tell me this town ain't got no heart. Used to be the hook around.
Glad to see some familiar faces around here. We're the Jake Joyce Band. We're having a great time out here in the sunshine today on 6th and Penn Avenue. Just lay it over.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thanks, everybody. Hey, we're the Jake Joyce Band. That's a tune of ours called Make Your Amends. Hope you're having a fine evening out there. We're having a blast playing for you here today for Second Friday. Yeah, hopefully maybe some of you will come out for tomorrow. We're not going to be playing here for Arts on the App, but there's a lot of great bands playing that you should come see, and a lot of other cool things you can check out. We got a whole bunch of more music for you. We're going to be here till 8 o'clock tonight. Thank you. Also, we got a beautiful merch table over here, as you can see. It's very nice, and we have t-shirts and stickers, and we got some cards that can point you towards our website. We've even got a broken hat for you. If you don't know what that is, you can go see it. It's pretty self-explanatory. Here's a tune of all ours called I Used to Wonder.
Dashing grace, finding its way out is always easy to see. Stay quite the same. Small turns to a puddle of the truth, reflecting its loss out in its million ways. Turning it round, pure insecurities. Two paths to her pieces to a time. Fire with the end of the world. Oh, it comes to my mind. Sunlight shoots through cooking roof of leaves. Maybe no way, whispers what we used to be. Drawing soul flies, but this my week. Before memories blast for wine and lion in your head. You survive. Silent film sounds through my ears and fix my eyes. Oh, already far from here. A clear front on the cusp of insanity. rolling on the lead. You women, the grenadine, falling at a smile from your face. The pedal spinning smooth to serve your every day of your taste. So
called Victim to the Darkness.
No, I forget her name. She was...
Thank you.
darkness. I hid all my thoughts in vain, only looking for an answer. It never understands me. All of you ambassadors of evil, in all you leaders in this land, you'll never understand. The heart of liberty's hand. You know it to the darkness. You are addicted to the darkness. You are addicted to the darkness. Tune by the good old Grateful Dead for you. So, I won't even take a life, I won't even take a lip. Just a little shotgun, tap a little skin. So told me
got to know. I just unload my shotgun before I let you go. Choo-choo, holy holy. Charlie told me so. Thanks again for hanging with us. We're the Jake Joyce Band. We got some more original tunes for you. We got a couple more covers in here, too. We hope you've been enjoying. This one's one of ours. This one's called Howlin'. And it goes like this. When you do the same, it's all an illusion to me. I'm a light bulb running through a thick metal fog. Now I'm in a night your kitchen like an Easter day fall. Just another day to me. Just as I catch a train of bright Santa Monica in the rain, so I can spend all night out of the blue. Sticking out my thumb, the sun's blazing hot. I'm almost out of room, keep me dreaming of you. There ain't nothing I can do, seems to get me through. I spent all my money on crash or booze. I ain't got enough change to call you. I'm tired of walking from the shoes, but you just fast and walking blues. I'm not waiting out, so what to do? Right in the hair, bring it fine to shoot. We'll be right back.
I get in.
Thank you.
fade away. No, I will not fade away. Well, you know I love will not fade away.
We've been having a real great time with you, being able to play outside on Penn Avenue. Thanks so much for everybody coming. It's great to see some familiar faces, some faces we don't know, so that's always nice. There's a lot of nice dogs walking around, sun setting. So we've got a little chunk of time left for you. We're going to fill it with a bunch of music. Come check out our merch table if you haven't already. It's been wonderfully set up by my dad, and it's very nicely done.
You know Sam?
Sam's just trying to school Sam.
take on. It ain't something you can think of. The rain in around and causing a pour. Sit on down, show me what the Lord said.
Songs left for you. This one's called Trying Not to Go. You can find it right over here on our nice EPs over here. Or listen to it right now for free. And I'm going to take a minute to introduce you to my fellow behind me. I have Brendan Quinn on the keyboard. Thomas Joyce on the acoustic and electric guitar.
Sorry, I'm not
Brad Harrison on the bass. And Mr. Ryan Kipp on the drum. My name is Jake, we're the Jake Joyce Band. It's a really fun time hanging here on 6 and 10 for you today. Yeah. Hope you could dig it. This is Try and Let It Go.
The shirts are 10, but we don't.
Oh, no.
someone you don't know. We'll be right back.
seen the sunshine since I don't know when. I'm stepping close to visiting. Time keeps flying on. When I hear that whistle blowing, I'm out of San Antonio. When I was just standing by my hotel sun, I was being a good boy, and I would never play the gun. When I hear that whistle blow, I ain't got it at all. Fancy dining cars, if I was in coffee and smoking big cigars, that's why I had to come. I know I can't be when I hear it coming.
sucks more, it sucks.
I like six.
How much worse do you got?
$5. And you get a free sticker or button. And the buttons are hot commodities right now. There's only three left. But it's your choice. You don't have to have a button.
We need a button. I'm going to put a button on my pop. Keep that. It stays with them.
Ah, that's sweet. Thank you, Gary. Ah, there you go. I'm gonna lose that button.
Yeah.
I'm gonna never get that button back.
Alright, we're gonna do another tune here for you.
Yeah! You're so talented. Thank God they have a back of my ear. Right?
Are you buying swag?
We're supporting the band.
Is there shirts? Yeah. How much are the shirts?
$10. What size? I have limited sizes.
Large?
I have a large.
And we got a CD.
Don't say XL. Don't say that shit out loud.
I have a large right here.
That's not very nice.
You may want to iron it.
It might be an extra large, I guess. Is this like a used one?
It's a large.
Do you have an XL?
Yeah, I think I have one XL.
You can't really get an
iron. That's a large. Yeah. It's a good shirt. It'll spread out and stay in the chat. Ooh, I might have sold the XL. Hang on. Nah, I did. I'm out of the XL. Sorry, man.
No, you're good.
It pretty much holds true to size.
XL, you're dead.
Hold on, man. Hold on.
Wait, Justin.
Every purchase gets a sticker or a button, and there's only two buttons left in existence.
In existence? Yeah. Well, I want a button. Thanks. Is it an extra large button?
It's actually, don't tell her.
Oh, yeah, it's good.
Oh, really? Hold on. We can do the Beatles accent.
Do you really want that?
No,
all right, we're going to play a couple more tunes here. Mr. Brad Perry's going to sing a number for us.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
That's an XXL.
I'm not a double. Battle line.
Down the air.